We are on a number 112 out of 117 scriptures in the Old Testament that everyone should know. I want to take you to the book of Sirach, otherwise known as the book of Ben Sira, and I want to go to chapter 28. So let's go to Sirach or Ben Sira, chapter 28, and let's look at what Ben Sira has to say about mercy and forgiveness. So look at chapter 28, the first six verses. He that takes vengeance will suffer vengeance from the Lord, and he will firmly establish his sins. Forgive your neighbor the wrong he has done, and then your sins will be pardoned when you pray. Does a man harbor anger against another and yet seek for healing from the Lord? Does he have no mercy towards a man like himself and yet pray for his own sins? If he himself, being flesh, maintains wrath, who will make expiation for his sins? Remember the end of your life and cease from enmity. Remember destruction and death and be true to the commandments. So you can kind of see what Ben Sira is saying here. He's saying that if we really want to receive God's forgiveness, we need to put that into action in our life. We need to learn how to forgive others. We need to learn how to let go, to forgive and to forget. There was a saying after World War II, you may have heard of it, during the Cold War, and you might have heard of the saying, never forgiven, never forgotten. But for us who follow Christ, it's just the opposite. Always forgiven and always forgotten.